In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect a camera to a display to test if the camera is working fine. All we have to do is connect a HDMI cable directly from the camera to the display. We would need to provide power to the camera, so you can use a 12 volt power supply. You can even use the power supply of C20 codec and plug it to the power jack on the camera. Once you plug it directly, you'll be able to see the display directly on the display. Thank you.